Hello friends, today we are going to teach you the subject signal and systems. In that subject, we are going to study about the progression of signals. In that progression of signal, there are different types. First, we will study about the time signal. In that time signal, there are another types. The first one is, you can say that the delay. Second one is that advance. Third one is that folding. You can fold the signal. Then there are the another fourth one, which is the combination of folding and delay. And last one is also the combination of folding and advance. Okay, so these are five types of time signal properties. First one is delay. Delay means if one given signal like x of n is something 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like the signal is x of n. Okay, if you want to delay, so you have to give like x of n. Delay is x of n minus k. This will be called as delay. Okay. So for this signal, there is also arrow over there. Okay. This arrow decides that it will be starting from 0. Okay. So this will be x of n. Delay is you have to give the signal minus k. Means if the sum delay by 2 samples. Okay. So you have to find x of n minus 2 of that particular signal. Okay. So then, if you want to find x of n minus 2, so you have x of n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So arrow is over on 3. So x of n minus 2, delay means your signal will be moving 2 samples. But how it will be means 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 2 samples means arrow is on 3. So if 3, just my left side, it moves to my left side only for 2 samples. If they say that x of n minus 2 by that, it will be moved to 3 samples like this. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So our arrow will go to this. Okay, so this will be the delay example. We move to further. Then another sample will be advance. So advance is x of n. So x of n plus k. This will be the advance. So in this case, if they say that x of find x of n plus 2. So x of n plus 2 means you have to first the signal is there. So what is the signal? 1, 2, 3, 4. This signal, then you have to find x of n plus 2. So your arrow will be moved to my right side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So it will be moved to my right side. If they say if x of 5, x of n plus 1 is one sample, then 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So my arrow will be moved to right side by one sample, only one sample. So this will be the delay and is advanced. Third one, we are starting that it will be the folding signal. Okay, folding. Folding means if we have this signal, then we have to find the x of minus n. X of minus n means we have 3 same as same sequence, but just from right side as well as left side, arrow will be moved. Means 4 is there. 5 is there, same as 2 and 1 is there. So it will be called as folding signal. If you take another example like x of n is equal to 6, 7, 1, 3 and 5. So if arrow is there, then it will be x of minus n is 5, 3, 1, 7 and 6. So arrow will be 1 position. So it will be called as holding signal. Then we move ahead. Holding and delay signal. Holding and delay. Holding and delay means you have to find x of minus n plus a. So it will be called as holding and delay signal. So in this case, you have to find x of minus n first. Then you have to delay this signal. Like this is our example. So if we want to find x of minus n, then it will be same as 5 over 3, 2 and 1. So it will be so that x of n will be 5. Then we have to delay this signal. So we have to find x of minus n plus this another x of minus n plus 2. So we have to delay these signals by 2 samples. So for that, we have to move 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then delay by 2 samples means this arrow goes to by this 5. So this arrow goes to this 5. So it will be called as holding and delay signal. And then last one is holding and advance signal. Holding and advance. Last one. So you have to first hold this signal. So signal is 1, 2. So we have to hold back 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So arrow is same as x of n. So for this you have to find x of minus n minus k. We have here just find x of minus n minus 2, which is called as holding and advance signal. So in this signal, just arrow goes to the right side of this signal, like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So it will be called as holding and advance signal. Okay? So these are the different types of time signal properties.